Hey students, welcome to EEawesome. I'm Rudy Schlaf, a professor at the Electrical Engineering Department at USF. In today's video, I want to show you how to make an LED blink with the Arduino. Let's do it! Okay, so the first step is to connect the LED to one of the digital pins of the Arduino. Now, the digital pins on the Arduino, these are the ones that are labeled 0 to 13 on the left side. And we'll just use pin 6 for this experiment. But on a general note, you should try to avoid using pin 0 and 1 for your average Arduino experiment, because pin 1 and 0, they are used for the serial communication of the Arduino with the computer. And so that can create complications. So at the beginning now with the Arduino, just let's use some of one of the other pins. So all we need to do now is connect the LED to the pin. So the pin, we can, with the Arduino, we can turn it to 5 volts or to 0, to ground. And at 5 volts, we expect the LED to light up. So all we need to do now is connect the positive end of the LED to the pin and the negative end to the ground connection on the Arduino. So we can flow a current from the pin through the LED into the ground of the Arduino board. So if you remember, LEDs are polar, so the longer lead is the positive one. So I'm just putting the LED now into the board with the positive end in the central part, and the negative end, I put it here in the negative power rail, the blue power rail. Remember, they're all connected next to the blue and red lines. So the first step is to connect the power rail, the negative power rail, to one of the ground connections on the Arduino. And so there's conveniently one on the side where the digital pins are, labeled G and D. So we put that in here. And now on the other end of the LED, we connect that to pin 6. But remember, LEDs, they run at about 2 volts. And the Arduino board puts out 5, so we have to put a resistor in series. So for a red LED, 5 volts, 220 ohm are perfect. And so we just put this resistor now next to the positive lead of the LED, and the other lead of the resistor I put here somewhere in another one of those central contact points of the board. And this one I pick up with the red jumper wire, and I go here into the digital pin number 6 on the Arduino. So now it's all hooked up. We can connect the Arduino board with the USB. And you see the LEDs here lit up on the Arduino board, but the LED is off. By default, when you turn on the Arduino, all the digital pins are off. So what we need to do now is to write a sketch for the Arduino and tell it to turn this digital pin on and off and make thereby the LED blink. So for this, we will start out with the blink example that comes with the Arduino. So you need to load that now into your Arduino IDE. And then I'll show you here how to modify the blink example to make the LED blink on pin number 6. So let's do it. So I started the Arduino IDE, and it came up with the standard empty sketch window. So we start out with the example blink. So that's here in the basics example folder, blink. And here it is. And so the blink example, that just blinks the built-in LED on the Arduino board. You can try that out for yourself. So just upload the sketch, and then you'll make this LED blink. Now, if we want to blink the LED on pin 6, all we have to do now is to exchange everything that has to do with pin 13 to pin 6. So I'm just putting 6s in here instead of the 13s. And so now we define pin number 6 as an output in the setup function. And then in the main loop, we write high, so that means 5 volts on the pin number 5. And then we wait 1 second, 1000 milliseconds, and then we write low in there, and that gives us 0 volts on this pin, and then we wait another second, so we get like a 2 hertz, no, a 0.5 hertz blink. So let's upload this and see if the LED really starts blinking. So compiling, uploading, you see it blink here, and here we have a blinking LED. So if you want to play a little bit more with this, you can just change this delay. So let's put 200 milliseconds in there and upload this again. And now we get a much faster blinking LED. So we used a digital pin to blink an LED. And that concludes today's video. I hope you enjoyed this video. We have more videos to get started with the Arduino on EEawesome.com. See you soon. Thanks for watching.